I have destroyed two teams so far and haven't taken much damage.
Yeah. I love you too, Arda. You're a great guy.
Apparently you recovered well though. I was expecting you to have all linemen.
Oh no, you didn't take out any key players. But that was only because I was feeding you cheap players. By the end, I was just keeping all the good players behind.
Yeah, I would do the same.
Hey dude, you're undefeated. And after this, you might be the only undefeated team. Ooh! Well, I just lost to a guy called Dave.
I know, Chris told me.
Like, what a crazy omen. And it wasn't just like lost to him. Lost to him with 1 second to go, and he was an absolute cock. Look at that, 40,000 in inducements. What a lot of bollocks that is. Can't get anything.
Your team value shows up me as 110. 1,015.
Yeah, and his is 1,190, so apparently for that I get 40. And 40's not enough for anything.
Yeah.
Well, let us just play, Dave, with my two mercenaries. Let's see what happens, you son of a bitch. Like, I mean, look, the team... Oh, Jesus Christ. It's some bullshit, that's what that is. I've an objectively worse team. Yeah. You've got two big guys.
No, you've got another strength 4 player, haven't you? You've got two.
Yeah.
Yes, you know, have done the research.
Okay, when organising to kick off, do I get to go first or do you get to go first?
I'm receiving, so I go first. No, oh, I could have told you anything there, Dave. No, but when you're receiving, you're the first turn. No, the first team to go.
Is that exactly what you needed, by the way?
Yeah. First? Yeah, desperately needed that.
So you can maybe score once or twice before you kill, right?
Before I get absolutely decimated, yeah. My big guy's colour keeps changing. Like, so when I was looking at it in practice, he was green.
Right.
And now he's blue. 9 or something preposterous. Yeah.
And they have fixed colors, right?
Yeah.
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 That's even better than regeneration.
No, I don't know about that, Arda.
Dude, that's effectively 10 armor value right there. The fixed color. That's
a lot. Oh, interesting. Ooh.
I can't believe there will be a Minotaur on the field. I face Dave.
Well, let's see how this one goes.
This might go out of block. This book, I can never. It's a problem, and you've got all these random people with random names, I have no idea who they actually are. Oh, this is going to be awful, actually. I just have to match up and hope I don't get horribly stomped. No, that's silly. Alright, we'll just give it a go, see what happens. Oh, what's this bollocks? You get another team reroll. Okay then. What's the bet? Oh, the big guy fucks it.
And he won't be wrong too.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, my heart's going like the clappers, Dave.
Never.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on now. Don't fuck me! This is already going to be bad. Ah, that sucks.
That wasn't bad.
Nah, that does suck. It's opened up the wing. Nah, it's a one dice block.
Oh, I was wondering why, yeah. Why it sucks, because I saw you stumbling one of the defenders, and I was wondering why you said it sucks. Apparently, I'm like 50 seconds behind.
You suck me in nicely, Dave.
off I go.
I'm lagging a little bit actually.
Well, man, like I said, if it's affecting your gameplay, you can even turn off the steam.
Let's get it on the first hit. Oh, there it goes. Oh! Yes. It could be bad, but I think I've got to go for it. Yeah. Oh! That has to be re-rolled. That's too bad. That's better. Burning these rerolls. Yeah. Which you see, go for it roll. That's like I can take most of the other things. The go for it rolls is the obscene thing that's happened this season.
They're like plus two as well.
Yeah, no, like literally, I'm not even kidding, right? So like I do those on two pluses with everybody apart from my werewolves, okay? They do it on three pluses. And now the big guy, he does it on, I don't know, I wouldn't even try it with him. But every time I've done a go for it, I've failed. And the only time I've succeeded is whenever he rolled. And that's in all my games. It's obscene. I don't know.
Yeah, you
failed once or twice on my games. It's just, it's ludicrous. I don't know, like, I mean, I do alright on everything else, actually. I'm not complaining about that. I just find that the stats on that are just absolutely crazy. I can't even begin to think, like, what the odds would be. I guess you just have to sort of believe that that means that one day I'll just have a run where I get them all the time or something.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, pardon me. The nerves, mate. I'm burping them up. Burping up those nerves.
Sucks that that Yeti is, apart from being a big guy, is pretty useless. Like, because...
No. He's not the best. He's probably one of the weaker big guys, but like he is a big guy, so he's useful for my team, just to give me a bit of like actual fighty strength, and I think I'm gonna need it in this league, which is why I took him.
Definitely.
But
can you get him out?
Get who out?
No, this guy in the corner. That guy standing there, you can't hurt him.
No, I can't, no. Like, not unless I reposition my people.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so. Gotta reroll, fuck it.
Oh dear, well, we've one reroll left, I mean. I guess I have to pick up the ball. I've got a problem, I've got a feeling this goes horribly wrong for me here. Come on now, don't fuck it. That's alright. Question, I should have moved first. That's silly. Safer stuff first. Mm. Alright, don't fuck it, mate. Nope. That's a wasted what? Oh, that's a wasted blitz. That is a wasted one.
Bye, Dynamo.
No.
Oh.
On a one die. On a one die.
Yeah.
Man,
that really
fucks my
game.
Shit, actually.
It's a dwarf. I think you have to get out, mate. You're
Hopefully
gonna get.
Hopefully you will not be able to put that Minotaur. You look
all fucked. I mean, this guy gets fucked! Oh! There's only one, but this guy. There you go. Yep.
Well, this is hands down the worst game I've played so far.
No, I haven't played very well. You suckered me into the lineup really well. I shouldn't have done that. It was risky. But bear in mind, you actually have subs. Like, I don't have any.
I've got one sub, I've got two players, I've got one player dead and one player missing this game. It's not good.
True.
Beautiful work, Ian. Keep up the good work. And I might kill, less of you next time.
Jesus. Isn't it terrifying having Arda, like. Because. He doesn't give a shit. If he loses people, he literally just uses your people. It's terrifying.
I already have. Three games so far, and I already have two guys from two other teams.
It's ludicrous. Didn't you actually have to fire one of them? Like, you literally had to. Yeah, you had so many people. Like, have you ever had that problem, Dave? Have you ever had too many people on your team? Is that something you said? Oh. Yeah.
If you're on a, I'm fairly sure you don't know the feeling, but if you are on a winning streak, just have to something to keep your team value down.
Yeah.
Which sucks big time. I mean, I can afford a 4-2, which would be incredible for offense, but I don't want to buy it because that's gonna give my opponents another 70k.
That's been unlucky, Dave.
The whole game has been unlucky. Literally, I haven't had a dice roll go my way so far.
Fuck, you'd suck a dick. Honestly, a 2 plus? Ugh.
Yeah, what happens?
I wouldn't have changed a move I've made in this game. I'm getting my ass kicked, it's horrible.
What? Ah, oh, you went for it! I was wondering why you fell down.
He spazzed out. No, you can do some pretty ridiculous. You have to plan around it though. Like I fucked up an earlier one, but
yeah,
like if you get it right, you can do ludicrous stuff.
pretty good on your side, by the way. There's the option of going for it and dying on touchdown.
Oh yeah, I already did that.
Yeah, this is 1-0, I think.
Get touchdown.
Yeah, definitely. That is going to be brutal for me.
To be honest, at this point I don't care about this score because look, you guys are pretty strong. I just want to see more blood things.
Of course you do, Arda!
Oh, I'm sure you will, Arda. Don't worry. I'm outgunned now. I don't have enough men on the field. And all of, well, basically that, my entire strategy worked on him dedicating his life, which he did, to fight, which he did,
yeah,
and then to lose that fight, which he didn't do, which
yeah,
killed two of my players. So it's just like,
yeah,
well, like literally, that he's rolled nothing but block dice against my dudes. I haven't
yeah,
been able to knock any of his guys down. It's like, what are you going to do?
Yeah, it's interesting how he's actually winning this.
Well, bear in mind, we are equal strength.
Yeah, but I had, like, loads of extra dice rolls on you.
I don't know, I've rolled double dice each time, to be fair. I've had only rolled one single dice.
No, no, you started to do that, but it was after that initial fight that we had.
Oh, yeah, I mean, but you maybe you're underestimating the Yeti slightly because he has claw, which has been, that's why I killed your
no,
first
no, no,
guy.
No,
oh no no! I mean, look, you have been unlucky. There's no point saying. I'm not gonna say you haven't been unlucky.
Ian is using his world wars pretty damn good right now. Yeah, I think exactly what to do.
Oh. Sorry, Dave. My guy's just gonna take a nap. He's like, I've done some hard work here. It's like, it's all right, Mr. Yay, you stay down. There you go. You're a loner. You can take it.
At least he can stand up and walk. My mommies cannot. They can just stand up and just sit here. I get them up.
Oh, GG. I'll surrender now for 3-0 and the rest of my team.
How many subs do you have?
He's got one, yeah.
One.
So the one you got really unlucky on was the bull senator into the cage. That was the worst one.
It's not players, it's the quality of players. These are my best players at this level right now. The guys with armor value 9 that shouldn't fall down.
It's ridiculous how we managed to get the dwarves, to be honest. I mean, half-goblin, yeah. 8 armor and then special scopes on it. It can happen, but yeah.
I mean,
getting 2 dwarves down is just ridiculous. They are
I've got, like, I injured one with Mighty Blow, but the other one was lucky. Well, I mean, obviously it's all luck, of course, but... The thing is, I mean, you hit a couple of my guys, oh! Jesus. Did you have to re-roll on that dodge, or did you get out? Wow. Does he have bonus to dodge?
And then. Re-roll.
Yeah. No, don't. You have to. You had to. I should have put another guy on him.
And it's a perfect time to support for you as well. Fifth turn or maybe the sixth turn?
I don't know, it's not done yet. Like, I've got to get this bull senator out of the way, which is difficult.
I think you got this. Should be able to at least. Oh.
Why would you do it from that side, you penis?
In times like this, I really want it over in my team. I mean, one of the sides are completely open, but you can't pass the ball.
Oh. Yes.
What a shit roll. What a taker down. But one of those will send up. Isn't the game beautiful when you have more players than your opponent?
Yeah.
So you can move them around and get the assists.
Oh, he's on his feet. The big guy moves. Might fuck this thing. Yeah, you've got to.
Here
we go. Oh no! Ow!
That finally good luck.
Oh, don't tell me you dodged that. What the fuck, man?
Oh! That's good though, dude.
That's
basically the best result you could get.
And he picked up the ball? Oh man, this is so bad. Oh wow. I'm so sorry, Ian.
Well no, dude, I mean like, he deserves a bit of luck. Like...
Yeah, of course everyone does, but...
I mean, yeah, I mean...
Well, he's still in the danger. Doesn't look that bad, to be honest. For either of you.
Are we watching the same fucking game? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you love dwarves. No big deal. You can build in this.
Do you know how expensive dwarves are? They're one of the most expensive players in the game because they're so good.
Yeah,
don't take
course,
any damage
I,
or fall
I am
down.
Winning here, but you guys can still get points out of this.
Fucking harder, mate. He just wants us dead, Dave. That's all he wants. What a motherfucker.
Like, but to be honest, I mean, it's not really nice, but Ian, that play should have worked out. That was a pretty good play. I haven't seen that blitz play, so I was checking the field of what I would do, if I can use shoes, and I didn't see that blitz with the
robot. Yeah, what am I gonna do? I guess I gotta stand him up. You know he's probably gonna get fucked. Yeah, I think I gotta give this a go. Apologies if this works, mate.
It does. Yeah, it will.
I think he's just stunned, isn't he?
All I did was delay the inevitable.
Oh, what the fuck, where did the walk
go? Oh, shit. I can't actually get it. Run for the ball!
Ian, I don't have any players left to actually fight you. You can beat up the rest of my team and score whenever you like.
I've only got two turns.
I've got three players in the field, four players in the field, Ian. Five, I'm doing about the round right now. You have zero players off the field.
Can I get any kind of dice out of this?
Injury?
No. Oh! There it is. Oh, I should have moved the guy at the back, that was stupid.
Right.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Ugh, you son of a bitch.
You still have not played up at the top roll as well.
No, he's got it. No, I've got no rerolls left. Oh, I used the wrong guy. I don't like having to be this lucky, but it's a one blocker, that's all I've got. Oh!
Wait.
Come on. I think you're tired. You get. It's 0-0. Won't get it now.
Bad luck.
No, good play, Dave. Really good play.
Why didn't you go for it on a blue guy?
Because I have a really. But that's the problem. When you have a history like mine, I should have gone for it. You're right, Arda.
Yeah, but
might even score, Dave. Jesus Christ. Jammy bastard.
Yeah, this is how exactly he scored against
me. He can't quite make it, luckily.
Ooh.
There's one space short.
On him? 9?
Yeah, he needs one more.
6.
Ah,
never mind. Yeah, Dave, but. Jesus.
We will not go quietly into the night here.
Fucking hell, yeah, you're gonna be one space from the line. As a loner.
Wow, you really gonna do it?
Yeah.
Oh?
I'm sorry, Dave, I just... Each one of these guys is a guy I could lose.
came out? Ah, just this.
Well played though, Dave. No, I mean just like, I should have scored there. Yeah, like, the fact I haven't scored is a testament to your play.
By
the way, you should open up your...
You can't, don't give any advice, dude.
No, your log on your laptop. So I can, yeah, see balls and shit.
Oh, okay. I am reading this right, Dave. You can't get to the line, right? Like, it's free dice.
Yeah, no, I can't get to the line. No, I can't get
yeah, there's no crazy shit that happens with your guy. Just because
no,
then.
I'm saying you're fouling my players right now.
In that case, then, there's no point feeding you a guy to hit in the face. You can stare at this guy as he gives you the googlies. Ooh! And run circles around him.
Well, there's no more thing you really can do.
This is really weird, though. I mean, Dave is 10 times pure than you are. It's.
But the game really always, like, Blood Bowl in a way, it always comes down to who takes the casualties first. Like, and especially in a matchup like this, it's like, if it had been the other way around and, like, I lost a guy first, it would be hugely different.
Well, to be honest, you always roll double dice, so...
Yeah, I know, but, like, it only takes, you know, I mean, like... But, like, you know, if you can roll double dice and lose a guy, right? Like... You know, but generally what happens is if you lose a guy, it's very hard, because all of a sudden that one free guy means you can get two free guys, and then you get two, and then it just stacks up.
Yeah.
None of my guys woke up. No, none of my guys woke up.
No. Might be a good thing though, I mean. They are knocked down.
Really?
They
look how many players I have on the field right now.
Where's my kicker? Okay.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7 players in the field.
This will be amazing though. Just getting beaten by me like that, and yeah, winning a game afterwards.
Well, I should win now. I should. I don't mean that offensively to you, Dave, but I should win in this position. So if I don't win, I've played badly, I think, is any conclusion
it's
I can take.
Like, yeah, it's like a game right now, actually. Basically assigned three guys for all of this.
Yeah, and then my loners as well. Actually, I make sure they've all got, yeah, two loners and someone with no SBP. Just like... Suck it up, champs! Do you have select people, Dave, you put on the line? Like, you're free... Well, actually, you put loads of guys on the line for me, but when you're picking just three dudes, do you, like, have... Like, out of your tyranny guys, do you have, like, oh, it's going to be Shitface McGee, he's going to take the hits?
Not really.
Oh, man. Still believing in you.
Don't you love the way he just wants the blood, mate?
Yeah, I just want to
blood. He just wants as many of our guys decimated as possible.
I would go and watch a cricket game or something like that if I want to see blood. I want to see blood. Love how you placed that letter there, by the way. Yeah.
It's completely even. I guess it's better to have a bit of pace. One, two.
Oh, didn't I? You had an.
Ah! Fuck! That was bad. Oh well, I'll take that. I forgot to actually click at a spot. Perfect defense. The kicking team's coach may recognize his players. That's even closer. Oh, okay. So it's going to be there.
It says waiting for opponent.
Yeah, yeah, so I get to reorganize basically.
Oh, fuck off. You again?
This is by far one of the worst fucking events. I mean, a reroll is always welcome, but this just fucks the offensive team.
Actually, I don't know. I might just keep it as it was, to be honest.
None of my players got unknocked out. Like, this is like the worst game I've played hands down when it comes to dice rolls. Like, unbelievably bad. Like, I'm not taking this away from you, he's had a great game. Fuck, man, I literally haven't had anything go my way apart from the defense. That one dodge roll I did, that was excellent. That was, I deserved that shit, you know what I mean? Like, fuck.
Yeah.
Dead, too injured. Like, that's ridiculous. Two KOs, bear in mind they have fixed spell as well, one of the
ghouls. Yeah.
Yeah.
That should be a stun. At least one of them. I think this will be 2-0.
Oh.
If they can get one of your guys down. Oh, and he fails to pick up more as well.
There we go. Dead.
That was a mistake.
Wow, you need to roll 10 plus to actually hook them.
It's like having a fucking being told to pull, like, open your leg so I can kick you in the nuts the second half.
Dude, what, you saw my second half, man. It was just like...
Yeah.
Well, no, it wasn't even the second half.
I'm doing way worse than you, where you're, like, I've got six players on the outfield right now at the start of the second half here.
I think that might have been why I had, to be fair.
No, you had way less than that at the start, more than that by the end, and so will I.
Well, Ian's high score is 3, so if you can get that one too, that'll be the new record.
Yeah.
And even if that happens, I'm fairly sure you sent out the World of Busters standing.
Then yeah, Ian.
You can get that ball sent out.
No, I've already used the blitz.
No, I know. I wouldn't even slightly suggest something to you guys. Just...
We should have posted something up on Facebook, actually. I'm surprised more people aren't watching.
Yeah. Everyone is working or something.
Yeah, it's Christmas, man.
No one is. Kinda late.
Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have put him there.
More out, though. If I can get a
goal. Oh.
Blame him.
That's alright.
Don't worry, Ian. Your players are invincible. Don't worry.
It's amazing how tough they are compared to the last game they have been.
Well, the problem with the last game.
Let's not fuck around. How tough they are.
I mean, armor value 7, it's just meh.
Yeah, but
I literally haven't got one injury.
Yeah.
Not even knock a KO.
I think I used all his stocks of injuries last game.
The problem is, you got so many injuries so fast that you're not getting the number of block dice.
Yeah, that's right, actually.
Like.
You haven't blocked it once or twice.
Yeah, absolutely. The fact is that from the off, my rank 9 players all got like fucking hell. Like I got like what there was the dwarf got bad injury first. Then I totally get why the
one of them died.
The fucking no, that was the that was the Yeti on the thing. No one injured first.
Yeah.
One of my guys a normal check. And then what, like I've got another injured guy which I tried to re-roll, didn't do anything to him so he can stay on. I've now got 2 KO'd dwarves, which is virtually unheard of, and a KO'd hobgoblin. That's like ridiculous. I've literally never had a game like that.
Yeah.
Oh, did you know you had to wild animal roll for blocks as well?
Yeah, you have to do it for everything.
Yeah. Oh, that's
I'm not re-rolling for it, it's pointless. Like, it's supposed to be... Like, you get if he attacks, he gets better odds at actually doing what he's supposed to do. If he attacks or blitzes. But, like, you saw me earlier, I wasted a blitz doing it. So it's like, well...
Yeah.
You know, it's a bit pointless.
When you're blocking or blitzing with animals, you don't need to wild animal check.
No, you always have to... There's no out of that.
That's really bad.
I don't know if the Minotaur's good for your team, actually, Dave. I'm not sure.
Well, I need to...
The thing is, they are pretty good at starting. And they are expensive, but they are definitely one of the best linemen. I like watching a Genghis Siege actually right now.
I like a siege on a village, Jesus.
Village of Midgets. Of course, obviously.
dies all hope.
All goblins are strength 3 guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my whole team are apart from my build centaurs for 4.
Seems actually pretty good when we get.
Oh god.
A bit slow, but still.
Fuck. That was not as intended. Actually,
why
just. That's all. I basically just helped you there. Yeah.
The thing about frenzy is because you get to have the, if you get 2 dice rolls, if you're playing it smartly. Ian, you're playing a flawless game, by the way.
Well, you got to remember though. It's like.
Yeah,
no, it's more like, though, because I have the numbers now, it's a lot easier to manage it. Like, in the beginning of the game, it's very difficult because you can't get the angles, but now I can get the angles, so it's a lot easier to use Frenzy to its maximum, if you know what I mean. But, like, I almost fucked it early on.
No injury? No, just stunned? Of course. Every fucking time.
Yeah, basically you just need to stay away from getting yourself into many tackle zones. Frenzy.
What, like against this whole fucking team?
No.
Are you watching the same game?
I am talking about Frenzy.
Ah, right, okay. I was gonna say, that is like...
No, obviously. No. You can't stay away from tackle zones now.
Fuck.
And completely fine. Don't worry about it, Ian.
They have higher armor, to be fair, but well, for my team anyway.
Eight.
Hey, that's good for me. Don't mock. That's what I rely on. My Yeti's only got 8.
8 is mediocre.
Mediocre.
I only have
9
on my team.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird because they even have flesh. Come on! More blood, please.
Wait, are you late soon?
Welcome to the RNG guts right now. we wanna see more of this blood. No, unless it's a death. At this point, because I'm not gonna play.
Arda, please stop talking.
Oh man. This actually puts a lot of pressure on me because I need to win now. Have to, not win.
Well, bear in mind, even if I win this, like, I actually get enough money back to buy my lineman back that I lost against you. That's the bad part about it. Well, not that that's bad, but you know, that's how, like, in a way, you and Ben are so far ahead. Like, because Dave's gonna be weakened after this, even if he does win, and I'm gonna be.
He's not that great at this one. He obviously has blocks on some souls. Sauri, or I don't know. What's the plural of Sauri?
Sauri.
Yeah,
sauruses.
It's called sauruses. I don't
know. I thought maybe it's like octopus. Just have to
knock him over. Knock him the f. Yes. Walk on them now. Apart from that?
Yes.
That's scary, to be honest. All he has is strength 4.
This guy is the guy. Who's that? Oh, fucker, he's in the way. Yep, absolutely.
Good. Lucky you.
He's got Mighty Blow, Dave. So, that's the guy I've been targeting you with. Oh, you stupid fat fuck. But yeah, I think really it's all good for Arda, really. Take him, but I mean, obviously. Oh, he's dead. Where is it? Oh, well, he just has to take that on the chin.
Did someone die?
Yeah, yeah. Lineman. But you'll get it in a sec. You're a little behind, aren't you?
Ah,
no, but he's just a lineman, so I have to just take it on the chin. Jammy bastard. Got this awful feeling it's going to be a draw. Oh no! Oh. This weren't the droids I was looking for.
Your Yeti hasn't done anything in the last
3 times. Yeah, it's... The problem is I'm trying to move him. Like, I have to blitz with him, but, like, I can't blitz with him. Because if I fuck up a blitz, then it's gone. Because you lose your blitz if you wild animals. Yeah, I have to follow here. Play Ring of Rosies with this guy. Fuck's sake. Oops, wrong guy here. That's probably safer, just to... Finally.
So you can actually use it manually when you're
yep.
standing next to a guy and then move?
No,
oh,
come
I didn't
on.
Know that actually.
Top defense, by the way, Dave.
Well, I don't think it's going to matter much by the end, but I'm doing my best.
No, you are doing a great job.
I think this is the end of the line there.
It kind of... The same thing happened to me against Arda, that's the... It's starting to even up.
Yeah,
unlucky.
I did my best.
You had to go for it. You had to. Fuck me.
That was like 11 block on the fan towers. What is
it?
Yeah, I know. Not just Armor Valley 1, but Color 1. But yeah, you gotta hurt them first. He rolled a couple of 8s before. Oh, nice. defender down.
Ah, so close, you rolled a 9.
You just end turn. Okay, mate. No, that's fair enough. Unlucky, Dave.
This example of my team is not OP like everyone's been saying it is.
Yeah.
We had the last of that chat.
No, the thing is, you have the best setup ever. Like, this is the best you get when you start the league, but they are not.
That's not true. That is not true.
No, no,
that is not true. No, that's not true either.
I think maybe lizards are the best at the beginning of the league.
Yeah, lizards or chaos maybe.
No, chaos are the worst at the beginning of the league. I mean, like, the reality is, like...
Yeah, that's bullshit. That is complete bullshit. Like, any team can beat any team at the end of the day, just like this game shows.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah, that... On paper, I think Chaos Devolved is one of the best teams to start with.
Well, I mean, I think everybody here has a Tier 1 or high Tier 2 team.
Yeah,
like, just by poll ratings, if you were to ask people online, I've got the weaker team, but that's in terms of... Like, that's not saying it's a rubbish team, right? That's saying it's like a tier 2 team is like every team should aim to be tier 2. Like, and tier, it's not like saying tier 1 teams are OP, like, it's just that tier 1 teams are slightly better. It's like.
But that's the kind of impression that people generally say, is that my team's OP. And it's just like, well.
I mean, no. I mean, like, I think you've got to. No, I mean, like, but Dave, you've got like, I mean, the fact is, you're a good player, so people will say that, right?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, obviously.
I mean, like, it's a bit like people would sort of sit and say that I'm, you know, my guys are OP because they've got.
I didn't speak to anyone that didn't want me to lose this game, by the way.
Well, yeah, but it was the same when I was playing. When I was playing Arda, can you say people didn't want me to win? Like.
No, well, I don't know.
Yeah. They were betting on the better team, obviously.
They want, like, the everybody wanted me to lose. Like, obviously, it's in a way. It's, I mean, like, obviously, this is great for me, but it's good that we've both lost.
Technically, I still think you are the best in this whole Blood Bowl thing. I mean, I'm watching the rules you're making, and they are pretty much always on point.
Let's see if I can actually kick off this time. Well, I mean, what I would say is, I think the best teams and the best players, more importantly, have got to the final, the winning group, and I don't think you could deny that. I think that's the truth.
Yeah,
like, I mean,
yeah,
like, like, the reality is that, I mean, you know, we've all earned our place in the winners bracket. Like, and that's regardless of what team we have.
Honestly, look at this shit.
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Wow.
That is unlucky,
but
mate.
He definitely deserves to win
I think I think, like, in your game, Arda, I've sort of thought about it. I think the best I could have got out of that was a draw, maybe, in retrospect.
Yeah.
After the game, I thought I could have won. If I'd started with the Yeti, I could have possibly won. But, like, with playing against you with the team I had, I think I should have scored a touchdown. But then I think you would have beat, you would have scored anyway, just because of the sheer number of injuries. I don't think I could have kept up. And that's just what this game comes down to. Yeah. Well, the problem was, like, well, no, but this was what I was telling Dave, like, after the game. I was, like, saying, like, I threw so much, like, on that one where I had the run in and I needed the 2+ for the touchdown, I put, like, everything into that, and after it didn't work, it just got worse and worse and worse, because it was, like, I am sorry, Dave, by the way.
At one point, I really against the foot and with
a draw.
No, as soon as I failed.
Like four guys afterwards.
Shit. I mean, I would like to end the game almost now, to be honest. Like, and just take no injuries.
I'm happy to turn out if you are.
Just because I'm here.
You want to do that, Dave?
It's up to you.
No, I mean, like, I will turn out if you want to. But, like,
if you do, quite happy to turn out.
Alright.
Yeah, I think you are the
probably, I don't want, like don't, because I have, like, because people beyond the league might think we're rigging it and stuff, but, like, I honestly don't want to risk injuries, and I'm sure you're in the same position, Dave, you don't want to risk injuries, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. No, I clicked it, sorry. I think I did. Oh, that's weird.
Oh, that was horrible.
Sorry, Dave.